I had 3 tests today and I was working all weekend, so.
Some students, to pay the bills, will even take on multiple jobs, which compounds their stress.
Well, I work at Crickets and Lots of Shoes in the square, and I work for Extended Care in Austin.
Blanca Sanchez Nevado has witnessed the effects that stress can have on students.
College life wasn't really designed for people to work and be in class. It was designed for you to be a full-time student.
The Counseling Center offers assistance. There are many resources available for students.
We have an online training available for people to know how to talk to their friends who are struggling emotionally. And those are just some of the things we have on our website.
Students are encouraged to seek counseling if they need help dealing with their stress. For Bobcat Update, I'm Adam Cook.